Okay, let's update the setup.
Thank you.
for this lap. Replacing if it takes too much damage. Best lap so far is a 1:39.0.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. You had an incredible pace in practice. Would you say that you're pretty comfortable with the car? Will it be a problem for you if the weather doesn't clear up? Great, well that's everything.
Welcome to qualifying for this weekend's French Grand Prix. The teams are making their last-minute adjustments before the lights go green and the fight for pole position gets underway. As we wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three.